I feel like after over 2 months, I finally saw the YouTube logo in Putin. I usually hit myself for this because the reason is just that it happens every single time, and I don't really like seeing it. It just looked a bit off.